my god. I'm sure you would have nothing to be true.
Something really hard to say. I'm just leaving that stuff there. I'm gonna try something really good just to show everybody. Well, do it back. Keep it together back there, Jesus. Bumper, can't even find. God, we're gonna explode. Does it explode in here? Right here, alright, moment of truth. Moment of truth. Yes! Alright, it does work. You get your whole game, you get everything. Oh my god. This is it. I love this game. I love it. Okay, well, this is just what I had to show you really quick. It doesn't mess anything up in the game. It doesn't mess anything up in your story. If you don't mess with it or anything, you just leave it loaded the way it is and you don't mess with it. Oh, like, kind of totally different. I don't know if they can detect this or not, but it's pretty cool. First little mission that I was actually trying to do, it actually just threw my stuff out and said you weren't ready or something. And now, it all works. People on console, if it doesn't work for you, that means that you just need to go to PC. And it's mainly on PC. It's a PC platform game. Somebody needs to develop something. What is that? What is wrong? Oh my god. Is that my axle and stuff? And my sway arms? Oh my god. A little bit more damage than I thought. Straighten out.
I know it hurt, baby.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm already playing it. But, Hookers and Ice Cream Estates. And I will see you guys back on my channel.